With COVID-19 cases steadily surging, Germany has decided to extend its current lockdown to mid-April, with stricter measures to be implemented over the 5-day Easter holiday period. German Chancellor Angela Merkel on Tuesday announced that the country's lockdown measures will be extended until the 18th of April. During the Easter holidays from April 1st to 5th, the country will enter an even tougher lockdown with extensive contact restrictions.
We basically have a new pandemic. The mutation from Great Britain has taken over, which means we have a new virus, of course of the same kind, but with very different properties. It is clearly more lethal, more contagious, and contagious for longer.
Over the 5-day period, churches will be asked to hold services online and public gatherings will be prohibited. Most shops will close and outside dining will also be banned. Anyone visiting the country from abroad must get tested for COVID-19 prior to boarding their flight. Earlier this month, Germany began easing restrictions cautiously, but the spread of the more infectious UK variant in the country led to a spike in cases, eventually prompting stronger lockdown measures.